Jackson. AusArmourFest Jackson, although it was designed for the Second World War, served with the US Army Arm. Jackson was designed and built for the American model tank destroyer doctrine, and packed a powerful artillery gun designed to punch through the front armor of its cats. A large number of Jackson tank destroyers were sold to the US Army in the 1950s, and a new one, the tank destroyer role, killed the outfit tank officer. At that point, the vehicles were able to take support. Down to the 5 Museum in the United Kingdom, and the official work of the